everybody, welcome to Minecraft with
me again.
What if it, well, like one day it's like a different, oh my god, it's like Creeper's my guest, he's outside. We have new skins. I went the longest without changing mine, but now she's an Alex.
Yeah, I legit, like, I changed mine 5 minutes ago, and then she was like, let me just real quick change my skin.
And yeah. Like, and then I was like, you know what, I'm sick of this.
And I found this, like, pastel kitty skin, I'm like, I need it.
Yeah, and the best part about skins, they're free, so that's great. And yeah. My skin that we started off with, I didn't choose, it was just there for, like, 2 years, and then I started playing Minecraft again, so I was like, okay, this is what I'm doing. But now, we're gonna keep changing, but those original skins will always be our spirit.
My blue dino one is gone. The file was corrupted, long story. And then like this other like pink dino one, and now I'm here with this one, which I like a lot more.
Yeah, long story for another time. So
I was gonna change the eyes to blue, but I don't feel like doing that because my eyes are like gray and they're close enough to gray.
Wait, do creepers come out in the day? I forgot my entire life.
Yeah, they just prefer not to be out in the day. I got it.
Oh, right. Oh, wait, I forgot to say that it's part...
Some mob creeping off.
Oh, my God, he prefers to be out today. We don't judge. But wait, so I forgot to say that this is part...
Oh, by the way, never spam your sword, because you do timed attacks, especially with, like, creepers, because those things blow up, and I don't like blowing things up. See, look at that, I just killed it.
Oh, my God. Welcome to part 7. Creepers gave us hearts.
And there's our house so far, box house.
Oh, yes, beautiful. Outward view, outward angle, just gorgeous. 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 I died at the end of last part. Did you put a, like, a montage of me dying in there? I think you did. And
I did the part where I put in, what was it, the creeper and stuff. You guys won't know. You guys are like, what? Because, well, actually, never mind. What am I saying? What did I even like? What?
If you watched all the way through, you'll know.
So yeah.
You would have watched me die. That was really disappointing, and I lost everything.
At the beginning is where I put in everything. So, you guys watched the last part.
I was so done at the last part.
Like, now you can feed, like, seeds to, like, 3 chickens, and they'll all have kids, and it's really, really creepy.
Wait a sec. What did we name our little cows? Was it?
Oh, I don't know. He's big now, so.
Was it like Mufet? Mook? I think it was Mook.
Yeah, I think it was like Mook or something.
Yeah, something that rhymes with Klook. Oh,
I'm killing the one who didn't get to mate.
Hold on, hold on, let me kill one.
Wait, we need 2 to mate.
I know, but that one will grow up.
Oh, yeah, good
point. Oh, no, I feel bad. Okay, I'm not gonna do it. I back out.
True.
That vegan life. Okay, I think we don't have any crops yet. What should we do this part? In Cape Baldang? Do you have any weapon swords that I could have? Because I am outie. I lost all my stuff. I'm so mad. By the end of the last part, I was really mad, but then I forgot. Because it's been a while.
What happened to all my cobblestone?
Who be stealing? Oh, okay. Here's the thing.
Yeah, we definitely need to go mining.
Yes. I definitely need a better little... I need a wooden or a stone axe and a stone sword, but that's all I need. And I'll put the bones in here and to put the seeds in here. What the heck is that? Is that a color?
I'm so glad our farm is growing more now.
You know what we need to do though? We need to fix this house so it's not ugly. Like at the
top. Yes, there's no floor, but I can't be in here for too long.
Yeah, just some minor renovations, because I know I thought that a blockhouse is gorgeous and all, but I really need to make a roof. But I'm only Newman, so I'm gonna get. We don't have any wood, and I don't have a shovel.
I can make you a shovel and an axe. Okay. Because I have like I just got a whole bunch. Not a whole bunch, but I
do. You have like a stone axe,
or like. I'll make one.
Where does stone come from? Oh yeah.
What happened to I'm like, what happened to my wood? Don't get in my inventory.
Me for me.
But I gave you the,
Here's your iron sword back. Chopped it out my face. Oh, you made me things! Yeah!
Yeah, I made you things.
I've got my pickaxe for defending, then I got my little shovel, my axe for, things, and then I got a shovel for late. For late nights in the Zika? In the Zika. No, not the Zika virus.
virus actually scares me.
Well, it's not scarier than Ebola, I can say that right now.
Oh, well, yeah.
You know, I was like, Ebola, I found like, out what it was, and then I was like,
Ebola
well,
is that I could get Ebola. I will probably not get the Zika virus.
Yeah, we're not going to get the Zika virus.
Women, I am not a pregnant woman. Like, I'm obviously...
Oh, women. Yeah, and, like, we have too much population anyway. So, like, when it's killing people, like, obviously, we know why.
It's fine. I swear, it's fine.
It's not good, but, I mean, I know why. I am.
It's not very good, but, like, we kind of need it.
Yeah, we kind of need it.
If it broke out in China, I'd prefer it more.
Because there's a lot of people in China. We just told people that we want to kill everyone in China. No, we don't mean
that. Like, the population's, like, friggin', like huge. Like, there's over, like, 1 billion people in China. There's a city with 99 million people in there.
Oh, my God.
Like, how could you live? We're here in Canada where we have, like, 35 million people. Well, now we're going to get, like, 40.
We're going to get, like...
I'm like Donald Trump, because Donald Trump, you suck.
Yeah, thanks, Donald Trump.
Get out of our life.
I love how in the last part you were just like, I'm sorry if anybody likes Donald Trump. But, and then in this part you're like, suck it, Donald Trump. A lot has happened.
Anybody who likes Donald Trump, suck it.
Suck it. Suck it hard. Oh, no, never mind. Never mind that. I am almost done axing.
I just broke
this
her outro
tree. Massive freaking tree. Let me say that right now.
I just accidentally broke our outro tree and our intro tree, so I'm gonna real quick.
What outro intro tree? What's an outro tree?
Like this tree next to our farm. I'm gonna replant it. It's the Adam and Eve.
Okay, awesome.
Stupid squid.
You just broke it by accident.
The squids will break your like plants.
It's almost nighttime. We need to get going. Getty, take the long way. I'm sorry, I'm gonna keep mining this thing. Gotta get my axe out. Thank you so much for this axe. It's very helpful. Do it again with my friend.
Okay. So. Oh god, did you hear that? That was like the weirdest thing ever. I think something's happening. I think I'm getting cold or something. My voice sounds like a frigging, like, 13-year-old boy, and it makes me angry.
Makes me a little self-conscious. This is a huge tree. Oh, my gosh, by golly. Looks like Christmas mistletoe and holly.
I had this weird thing of saying, what the flip now, and it's really annoying. Because before, on my upper, like, Minecraft LP, it'd be like, I'd say, what the freak.
Yeah.
That got to me, but now I'm saying, what the flip.
Oh, boy. Or well, you know what you should say? I've McFlippin'.
I've
McFallin'. Okay. I love how everybody like in the McDonald's when she fell was just like, we don't care. They just like kept doing their thing.
They didn't help or anything. They're just like, ooh.
Yeah, they didn't even care.
I think she planned that, but I don't know.
Yeah. Well, yeah. After I was like, oh my god, that was so real. But then after that, when it was like, I've McFallin', sorry, when she was like saying sorry to people. I was like, oh my god. Like, I get how in the moment she said, I've McFallen, but then after that, I don't know. I need to get inside before I die. Ooh, a light! Can I put this little light in a tree? Oh my god, I thought that was a creeper. Just to save. Oh, it disappeared. Okay, there's a zombie. I'm gonna finish this tomorrow. I'm gonna finish. Just like running. Okay. I got tons of wood, and I still need to get more.
Actually, missing two, because I need to jump!
Okay, I got 2.5 blocks of, well, half almost, because when I'm finished doing that tree.
Zombies outside, go to bed!
Okay, get out of bed. Oh my god, okay, get back inside, Missy. I swear to god. Behind you! Why can't I kill people?
Another one.
Watch behind me! Oh, I need food. Why do I not feed my sword? Oh, there.
Die. There we go.
There it is.
Any more? Just go inside.
Get behind me. Get in the house.
Okay, here.
I'm really hungry. It's time for mistletoe. We have no food.
Bro, here's some food. I got you.
Yeah. I got you. How are you so prepared? Like, you're living your own life, and I'm just like, hey, anybody got a sword?
You're like, when your mom gets old, and she, like, depends on you. Because you're a little bit older than me, so.
That was a really specific example. That literally just filled me full. Okay,
Yeah, let's say your dad, like... You in bed? Okay, there you go.
Yay, morning. Good morning.
What? How?
Kind of dark here.
What do you think about this picture, eh? I'm like, oh my gosh, not what we sound like.
What do you think? I was ootin' a boot.
No, like, we usually ask, like, when we ask questions, is when we say that.
Yeah.
There's a just difference.
Like, nice weather, eh? Because we don't say, huh, because that, oh, God, creeper. Creeper's like, you diss in America? Get outie. Oh, okay, it didn't even blow that much up.
Oh, yeah, because it's in the...
You call yourself a creeper? You call yourself a mother freaking fleeper?
Fleeper.
Hold on, let me just
fill this. I thought you were a freaking, like, zombie or something.
No.
I was like,
okay, wait, so, yeah, because, like, when you ask a question, you say, huh, it means, like, what did you say? Like, nice weather, huh?
And then it's like, anything. And then we just happen to say A.
Yeah, like A? B?
Like, how you doing A? Like, no, wait, this is, that's
no,
actually.
No, that's not what we say.
That's not even close.
It's like, it was a good movie, eh?
About the, yeah, it was a good movie, eh? It's not A. Like, not just like, hot, hey, A, like, who says that? Like, hey, A. Like,
I just harvested our first thing, but then the creeper took one of them away, one of the wheat that I harvested, so now I only have one wheat instead of two wheat.
You harvested your first wheat!
my first wheat! And anyway, wheat. Wait, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, wait, no, it's gone. It's long gone.
Wheat, you know what I need to do?
Oh yeah, I went onto YouTube Analytics, and it was like, tells you where the people who watch you are.
Yeah.
And like 18% of my viewers are from South Africa.
That's like the best thing I've ever heard in my entire
life.
And
I was like, how?
I think most of them are from the U.S., a little bit from, some of them are from like Russia, I think. And it actually kind of like scared.
And then I had to be informed that there are computers in South Africa because I'm really dumb. I was unaware. I thought there was a lot of Ebola. Okay, let me just get this.
Ebola.
Ebola. I think Ebola's everywhere, okay?
Like, Ebola is everywhere.
My dad's like, you want to travel? My parents are like talking about vacation. I'm like, no, Ebola is everywhere. Thank you.
I know, right? Like, I was like, we did this thing in French class where we had to read an article about the Zika virus, and it's like some Olympic athletes, it's like, what does it say? It's like, some Olympic athletes might have to think, ponder on the fact that they might not have to go to the Olympics.
Oh,
I think
wow.
In Rio de Janeiro, because it's in South America, right? So.
Mm-hmm.
And it's really, really crazy.
Oh, I read, like, this thing, and this woman, like, she's really dumb or something. She was like, hey, where's the France Olympics held this year? Or something related to France. And we were just like, what? That's like asking where the New York Marathon is being held. Just like, in New York.
Are you dumb?
You're so dumb. Okay.
Okay. What is it under? Tweet? What is it under? Is it under revenue? No, is it ad rates? No.
Are you looking for it right now?
Yes.
Okay, it's under...
Wait, am I in the house? Good.
No, wait, it's under analytics. And then, oops, we're acting so factual this episode. We're probably wrong about mostly, so please don't hate, donate. But, I'm trying our best. The, blah, 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 blah.
Where is it coming? Where is it? I don't see this.
It's in analytics.
Yeah.
And then it's in, something. Are you in analytics? And then it's like, there's this big page. And it's like, okay, I'll show you after. I have to harvest this tree.
Is it audience retention, demographics, playback locations?
I
think it's actually under demographics.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
73% female.
Oh, yeah, that's where it is.
Yeah. I get, like, my top locations is the U.S.
Really? Oh, yeah, mine is two. I have, like, zero Canada. And yeah. So, you know, but then I was like, hey, what about you? Aren't you Canada? And then, but
oh, I see it.
Facts don't matter sometimes, kids. Apple fell from the tree.
United
and
States.
Gravity was born.
47% of my viewers are from the United States, 28% from Canada, 2.2% from South Africa, 10% from United Kingdom. Some from Ireland, Seychelles, I don't know how you pronounce that, Turkey, Israel, Pakistan, South Korea, Jamaica, Brazil, Russia, Northern Mariana Islands, Australia, Thailand, Poland, and Germany.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Sassy, we keep that real. Like, hold on. I'm making the floor for the house right now.
Okay.
But I'm holy Nona. And I hurt when I drop an orange, and I'm only Newman. See, you break the dirt to put something else in, and you gain a lot of dirt for when you need to build. Or, you need to build. For when you need to get high up. Or build a dirt house. We don't judge. Building a dirt house. I used to always build dirt houses, and then somebody was like, oh, there's stone here. Somebody was like, ooh, there's stone here. No, I just found stone as I was talking the story.
Yeah.
Oh, I should have used the pickaxe, and I just stopped what I was doing and restarted. That's okay, because it doesn't take it all.
So glad I was recording that. My friend's like, hey, what a game? And I'm like, I'm busy.
Yeah. I'm busy. Hey, what's your name? Hey, what's your name? Naisha Jones. Naisha, out of my face. Out my face. And he just walks out. Okay, hold on. I was building the house, and I'm in a massive hole collecting coal. That rhymes.
Goodly!
Goodly. Oh, I got some XP.
And also get some stone.
Why is there so much coal underneath our house? And why is there so much stone?
What the frick are you?
I am in the house in this big hole. Don't jump down there. You'll hurt yourself. Did you jump down there?
Okay. No. Holy crap, man!
Yeah, I don't know what happened. But all I know is we getting some coal tonight, yeah, baby.
Good, I was about to make some charcoal.
Oh, and also some iron. You know, coal is easy to find.
Get the iron, but only mine it with a stone pickaxe.
Okay, stone.
Or an iron pickaxe or diamond, anything. Or not, don't mine it with gold.
How about a stone shovel?
No.
How about a stone axe?
No.
How about a wooden pickaxe? Because I only have a wooden pickaxe. So you better.
Oh, no, you should pull. I'll drop down a stone pickaxe.
Okay, it's like, are you in the hole?
Oh, geez, I almost fell.
Nisha, add up my face.
There we go. Face. Did you get it?
No, I did not.
It should be right next to the hole area.
Oh, I did.
I'm only human. Oh, frick. There we go.
Hold on, I did it.
I done
diddly do and I diddly dat. I diddly do and I diddly spat. Oh, okay. Got my shovel, my axe, and my stone pickaxe. Okay, I got a lot of iron in here. Oh my god, I got so much iron. Oh my god, there's so much iron. Okay. Where there is some iron, there will be more iron. What if, like, something blows up our house and then there's this huge hole left from me mining? Okay, I got 7 irons.
Wow.
Wow. Why can't I jump there? Okay, never mind. No. Okay, I'm out. Never mind. Iron is so not iron. Coal is so easy to get, but it's not it's not even handy because you can just replace that with like wood or whatever. But I guess
yeah.
Still
but wood doesn't last as long.
There you go. So it makes you feel good. Okay, I found dirt again. No, what is this stuff?
What is it? Is it
gravel?
I got
granite.
Oh, granite.
Do we need granite or no?
Nope.
Okay.
We can, because granite, actually, I thought it would look nice, but I tried building a little house with it and it looks terrible, so I give up.
And
go for it. Check my weed on the ground.
Oh, okay, that's enough.
I checked my weed on the ground.
Your wheat. Okay, so I got a lot of stuff. I'm going to build my way downtown. Good thing I have all this dirt. Otherwise,
I'm not
going to
walk past. Faces aren't going
to
go past.
And I'm home now. I'm not going to be home now. God, that was
yes,
a fun adventure.
More babies. More babies. Make more babies. Yes, they made babies.
I really want to know what we called it. Oh, why is there this big dirt thing here?
What? They only have one beef. That's Jack.
I'll just do that later. No, I think it was because, I'll just watch the other episode and, like, learn what his name was. Moose. It was something with Kluke.
Is it, like, Moofette or something?
It has to be Moofette or something. Mainly
because I want windows look really bad, but without windows, it's
oh, God. No, it looks good. It looks good. We're making our way downtown. What I want so badly, my goal is to, like, have horses.
Yeah.
Boop, 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 boop. Oh, my God. When the dirt regenerates and you don't want it to. I need another pick. Shovel? No, I already have another shovel. So I'm like, not a good, but, I mean, it's a shovel. What are you going to say? It's a shovel. Okay.
I'm using this thing called dirt. break dirt.
Awesome. Wait, dirt, I think I needed dirt. That to, like, get up on a level, but we can just rebuild it.
Yeah.
But I'm home now. We should start spending nights in the house, I think.
Yeah, water. But we kind of need a roof.
Oh, no. Yes, we do.
But I'll light it up.
So let me up, 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 up. It's on fire. Oh, yeah, dirt can't. No, and no, then can't
eventually, I'll use some redstone to make a daylight sensor.
Ooh.
Allowing us, and hooking up redstone lamps to it so that we don't have to use torches.
Oh, nice.
And it'll look a lot nicer. And it's just more convenient. There, house is kind of lit up. Actually, it looks really nice in this lighting.
We'll do one more day.
I'm doing an F1 pan right now.
An F1 pan. You heard it from her first, ladies. Folks.
Yeah, if you go on F1, it gets rid of, like, your hotbar.
Ooh. Oh, it would have been awesome if my shovel broke on the last one. It's about to break, though. Oh, nice windows. When you make sick windows. Oh,
and then
my God.
You can toggle cinematic camera so that it's slow and it looks really, really nice.
Ooh. Oh, just like in Sims when it was like help and there was always that like cinematic camera thing and I never touched it because I was afraid it would like blow up my computer or something.
It's kind of like, it makes it like really slow. Like, when you turn the camera, it makes it like turn really slowly.
Oh, have you started? I've started listening to K-pop recently. Best choice of my life.
Really?
Yes, it's really great. It's like it's alright. It's like the chorus is in English, and then the rest of it is just really great. Is in Korean, but it's really awesome. Oh, I learned how to say "shut up" in Korean.
What?
I forgot what it is now. Bad. Something with like bad white or something. Hold on, I'm gonna. I'm gonna look it up. What the heck? Oh, I thought it like continued me like making blocks, and I was like, what the heck?
Alien. That's magic.
Magic. Okay.
Cause it's magic.
You know.
What happened to the baby? Where the baby at? Where the other baby at?
What are we talking about? Oh.
Did oh, okay. I grew up.
Okay. Please don't kill me.
No,
okay.
You're not leaving this pen. You're gonna stay in here so I can force you to make babies with the other cow.
All right. In any other context, that would be a bad thing, but it's not. Oh, I am almost out of wood. How am I almost out of wood? This is a massive house. Like two parts ago, flashback. We need to make it really big. That's huge. It won't be that big. Now it was that big.
We have two levels to it, so.
Oh, yeah. So this will be the first level.
That was like fun.
Wait, how high should... I really don't want to move your windows, your beautiful window work, but I think if we started, like, one block atop of that whole window, it would be, like, too high. So I'm thinking maybe...
Wait. Let me inspect it.
I'm thinking right there would be the floor.
See, look.
So
yeah, that would...
So we just lose one level of these windows. Yeah, make it happen, Captain. Oh, when I discovered that, like, breaking glass doesn't make you have it again, it just breaks it. A disappointing moment in SoulSimmer's life. Okay.
Okay, this is like, there we go, jeez.
Oh, no! Oh, my. Why do I only have two left? That's okay.
I got some wood, but don't you have what's it called? Logs on you or?
Logs? No, I got nothing.
One second. After I do the outline of this, I'll
give you slash iron ore does not create anything when you put it in the in the crafting table. Oh, hold on, there are two little blocks of wood here, but that's not enough.
Wait, can you actually pass me the iron?
Oh yeah. It's like I'll you steal it and run away and never come back. It's like it's pot 47.
Okay, yeah, I'll go smelt it. Wait, can you pass me some coal to smelt it with?
Whoever smelt it, smelt it. Wait, some coal. Oh, yeah. This is why you mine, everyone. Oh, you know what? Can you just take all of it to the house and put the leftovers away? Thank you, sweetie.
Yeah.
Okay. Dauche? Something like that in Korean. Okay, Alright, I got two more blocks with one, It's night and I didn't even notice because we have a thick ass.
I killed the other baby.
Okay.
Definitely. Oh no, I didn't kill them yet because they didn't want to mate. So.
Hey.
Oh, where's my Jolly Ranchers? I have like a pack of
Jolly Ranchers. I'm like, jealous. That's
I keep throwing my sword on the ground. You missed my sword.
Oh, I have it. I have it. Ready? In Korean. Shut up. My friend just sent that to me. Dak Jeo. Or is it Dao Jeo?
That's my sword.
Dak Jeo. Yeah. Oh, your sword? Yeah, shoot.
Keep chucking it on the ground for some reason. I keep hitting you. I need to really, really, really change that.
I'm gonna kill one of these tonight. I'm gonna kill this annoying one because he seems like he doesn't love me.
Wait, they didn't mate yet.
Oh, that's okay. That other one will grow. Oh, I feel so bad for killing this.
Wait, let me mate that first.
I already killed it. Wait, this one will grow up. You got big things. We're expecting big things from you. I wish we didn't have to kill things. That's so sad. Yeah, all the vegans are like, yeah.
Yeah.
You can do that in real life, you know. And we're like, yeah, I know, but I don't wanna. Okay. I need a few more woods. Oh, do you have enough woods to just finish that off? Enough woods. Just finish the floor off. Beautiful. Okay, we have.
I need to finish the outline of the second.
A perfect house. Oh, we just need one more.
Hello, this is your captain speaking. We're in for a big and it's looking for high skies right now. We're gonna be experiencing some turbulence pretty soon. So. I would buckle up. Don't go into the hallway anytime soon. Just stay in your seat.
Thank you.
And
they're so weird. It's like.
Yeah, it's weird. Why do they talk like that? Our house is so beautiful. And we should make a secret trailway under the house. That could have minor drawbacks. major drawbacks, I mean. Oh, look at this beautiful house. We got a beautiful ocean. We don't have that much sunlight in the house, though, because, like, all the trees are facing that way, so. But that's okay. We live around it.
Down.
Ain't no one complaining here. Sun? Okay. Oh, God, there's a spider. It's all right, that one goes out to my boy, 2 PM. My boys. There's multiple of them. Oh god, this spider is attacking me big time. Why is it not dying yet?
Because it doesn't feel like it.
It doesn't feel like it?
Oh, savage rat!
Now a skeleton is after him. Oh. I'm gonna hide in our sheet. Sick house.
A sheet. I found a sheet. Yes, I'll be.
No! No! Get out of my house! Oh, I killed it. Perfect timing.
Wait, stay there for a second.
Outside the house or inside? Should I go outside or in?
Like, just like anywhere. Just not in the water.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you can actually stand in the water. Yes, stand in the water.
Okay. Wait, why? Are you going to shoot me with something? Oh, my God, you don't trust me. Put the gun away. She doesn't trust us. Okay, I'm going in the hole.
There we go. Are you in the water?
Yeah. I'm going in the hole. Oh, my God. That was 1 second of levitation. That was amazing, by the way. The best 1 second of my life, but...
That's a skeleton!
I always know when you're in danger, because you're like... Maybe we should transfer the beds into here, because our house is kind of renovated.
What noise was that? Yeah!
Y'all clean. Oh, and can you take the ovens in, too? I'll take the beds.
Yeah.
It's like we're abandoning everything, but I'm sorry. This shed has done us... good in our life, but I think we should destroy it. Maybe I don't know, it's so pretty, but just to like get more room for the fencing of the cattle.
Yeah,
what can we eat that we don't have to kill? Is there like anything? There's like,
by the way, there's some chest things they might want to bring in.
Oh, okay, where
in the house?
Oh, okay,
where should we put it? I really love this, actually. This like house.
Oh, yeah, it's really nice.
Okay, where should we put the furnaces and stuff? Like over here?
Just over there for now will be good because we're renovating. So, or maybe over here. Do it over here because right next to the bed.
Oh yeah, I was like, oh, I'm running and jumping like crazy.
Oh, that's a great level. Thank you for doing that. I need to finish up the top of the house, so I'm going to go get some... Oh, wait, I forgot to have a crafting table. Yeah, you can put, like, two or one oven. Oh, what? There's a space in these beds. What? What? Hold on. Yeah, you can put, like, one or two of the furnaces. Doesn't really matter. And then put the crafting table next to it. And don't destroy that, what is it? The little thing that holds our stuff. The chest. Good lord. Because took me forever to organize. So we'll do that later. We'll make a new chest.
Oh.
We'll start a new chest. Okay. But we won't start a new chest yet because then we're renovating and we'll have to move it. And then that'll be the story of my life.
There's a problem with the chest.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Let me move these trees.
There's a minor problem with the chest.
What? What happened? Did you break it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
A couple minutes ago, I'm like, there's some chest things.
Good lord in
Don't
heaven.
Don't worry, I'll make a new chest and I'll bring these things.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Small problem. What? Did you break the chest? No.
Kinda.
I was gonna say we don't need to make another chest. Oh, I can't even hold anything else. We don't need to make another chest. This is gonna take two movements. Why do you have a tripwire hook in here? Anything you want to tell me, son?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I was fishing and I got that one.
Oh nice. Instead of a boot, you got a tripwire. Because we're gonna like have to move it again once we put the chest down. But I guess it doesn't matter. Or maybe we just... Yeah, we have to have a chest. Who am I kidding? I literally am filled with inventory right now. So I'm going to throw this all on the floor. And don't come anywhere near it because... Hold on. I'm going to... No! Oh my god. I throw something and I pick up the one thing that I don't want to pick up. Yes! Okay.
I can put a chest.
Hold on. Let me put this down. Put this down. This down. And don't walk near here because you'll pick it. Ah, you almost pushed me into the fire. Okay. Got some clay, got some bones, got some wooden shovels. Make sure it's a double.
Yeah.
Yeah, yes, queen. No. Okay. And then a bow. And a stick. And a bow. And a rose red. And more chests. And autumn flesh, clay. And I'll keep this little light just in case I almost die. And yeah. Then I'll put the little... The fishing rod. Do you need a fishing rod, or do you already have your fishing rod?
I could use a fishing rod, I guess. Yeah.
Okay. I will give you such fishing rod. Let me throw it over here, though. Oh, it all goes in the same direction, so it doesn't matter. Got my stone axe. Got my stone pickaxe. And then I got 20 more. I'm gonna need a lot more wood. I have a feeling. I've got a feeling.
Hey.
Okay.
Yeah.
No! Puffer fish is out to get me! It was like, plop, no! Oh, ew, that's delightful looking. Looks delicious! It actually looks kind of trippy. Okay, I'm gonna go and mine some more wood. Okay. I saw a horse.
Oh. I'll organize the chest with the stuff you threw on the floor.
Okay. That would be perfect. Oh, is there another mine here that you made? That's right. I forgot all about it.
Maybe.
Part 7, and I forget all about the other parts. Okay, now I'm doing a Russian accent and I cannot stop. I almost fell in that hole. Oh my god, my mouse is tripping. Okay, there we go. I don't need you, white trees. Sounded counter opposite of racism, but I mean, whatever. Okay, gonna get the rest of this. Ooh, another massive tree. When you get into a massive tree and you don't know what you're getting yourself into, but you can't stop now because it will just hang in the air and defy gravity.
Is it too late now to go back?
It's very. Okay, let me just finish off this tree. I have got a feeling. I'm so sorry. Okay, wait.
Actually, I'm going to keep this bone because I can use it as bone meal.
Bone meal. It's very tasty. Bone meal. Oh no! When you think you dropped your axe, but it actually just broke. I'm almost done this tree. Don't fail me now. I've got a pattern. Okay.
Okay, there we go. I sorted through the chest, kind of.
Oh my god, when does this tree end?
True.
I am at the top. If there's... Okay, good. I was gonna say, if there's one more, I'm outie. Okay. I'm gonna have enough...
What? That's not the right thing.
Nah. Hey, sweetie, can you pass me up another, a little shovel thing? That'd be great. Thank you.
A shovel? Like a wooden one? Or an axe?
Oh, no. Like, I need an axe, but that's okay. It doesn't matter because we have to go and go to bed and end the part. Oh, is there something in the air? Everybody saw that. They're on my side. There's a floating tree. Lots of floating trees. I shall plant them over here so no one falls and dies.
The baby still hasn't grown up yet. It makes me
angry. It makes me
grow faster.
Okay. Fully protected. Fully prepared. Everybody in the house, you don't care. Okay, I got my wood finished. Let's go to our new home in the house. Almost went into your little shed, but then I didn't. We gotta harvest its parts. The rest of it. The light.
Yeah, which bed do you want?
This one.
Oh my god, you like glitched through the bed.
Oh, there is no roof on the house. Shh. Okay, and we're here. I think that's all for this part.
Watch this. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this?
Yes, I'm ready for this. Okay. I'm always ready.
That's good, Lee. Frick! 1 second.
You know what I say to that?
Whee! Where did I go? I wonder.
Oh, honey, no. Anyway, that's the end of this part. Thank God we didn't die because the roof was open, but we renovated, moved our stuff. I got to level 3 this part, yay! In the next part, we're gonna keep renovating part 8, so don't forget to check that out on Simmer4Life's channel. No, they flails! But that's okay, so we'll see you all next time. Say bye, Mufet. Oh my god, he's in his mother's spot. Okay. Anyway, feels just like home. He's never gonna grow up. Anyway, see you next time. Bye!
Bye!